Welcome to our first field training session. First, let me introduce to you our keepers of today. On your right side, we have Mr. Effendi with Pao. Pao is a female first field, age 15 years old. And in the middle, we have Mr. Tomizi with Renzo. Renzo is the only male first field inside this tank. And on your left side, we have Miss Agati with Anna. Anna also a female first seal. For your information, both Anna and Renzo age 2 years old. Now, Paul will show to you how to do purposing. Purpose is a natural behavior from first seal. They use it when to escape from predator and they also use it when to move around from one place to another place. Just to let you know, the scientific name of first seal is Arctocephalus australis. Now, as you can see, Paulia is showing to you her dance, known as flipper dance. This behavior led our first seal to use its call frequency. For your information, we just introduced Anna and Renzo into this tank last time. Now, Pao will show to you the high jump skills, where Pao is going to jump out from the water and try to get the fish from the keeper's tank. Just to let you know, first you can dive into 170 meters and can stay underwater for 7 minutes per dive. For your information, Pauli up to 38 kg, Shion is up to 60 kg, as for male first seal, they can be up to 200 kg, which is 5 times heavier than the female. This is a basic training for the young ones. It's different from power training. For your information, Percy is known as a good swimmer. Now, Paul will show to you her fast swim. First, he uses the front flippers to swim and back flippers to steer. By using both flippers, they can easily switch direction when swimming. First, he also can swim at 50 miles per hour in just 5 minutes only. Now, it's time for mouth checkup. Okay, now Mr. Effendi will show to you how to brush our teeth. For your information, first it has 20 upper teeth and 16 lower teeth, which is beneficial for them to find a rock. First it diet in the wild consists of krill, basketball, and molars. But in Andhra Langkawi, our first seal is fed with 3 kg of local mackerel. Just to let you know, in Andhra Langkawi, our keeper use English and Q to train our first seal. Now, Paul is showing to you how to do grooming. Grooming is a natural behavior for first year. For your information, the average lifespan of female first year in the wild is between 25 to 30 years old, while for male first year is between 15 to 20 years old. Now it's time for a lung checkup. Can you see Paul now? One more time. Can you see Paul now? This is just a simple veterinary process. You know, it's simple and cute, but it's very important to our keeper and veterinarian to know the health condition of Paul. So many people have a misconception that Cersei is a sea lion. Cersei is not sea lion, but they are categorized under the same family. If you have any question, feel free to ask me. I will be more than happy to answer it. Next feeding session will be at Africa Penguin Tank at 2:45 p.m. IBT. Next feeding session will be at Africa Penguin Tank at 2:45 p.m. Thank you.
Jadi tanya apa? Ada bila saya.